Steven, I gotta ask you this. Miguel Cotto is looking for an appointment.
Oh, come on, let's go, baby. I'm ready. You ready? I want my rematch. I thought I won at the Madison Square Garden. We fought the last time we fought. I got you a little bit, but it's all right. It was in New York, so they gave Puerto Rican, love. It's all good. Let's do it again.
All right, there you have it. Shane Mosley, Miguel Cotto. I think it's going to be a great fight.
It'd be good.
Hey, we need fights like that.
Huh?
We need fights like that that people are looking up to see.
I mean, you know, it was a good fight the first time. It'd be a good fight the second time.
All right. Have it here. Let me ask Coach. Miguel Cotto or Shane Mosley?
What about him?
What happens this time?
Miguel Cotto and Shane Mosley?
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's a good matchup. I mean, that's a lot. That's a lot of skill right there.
That's that skill. See,
that's a skill fight. That's a chess match.
It's been hard for him to do because Miguel Cotto's a monster. He's been doing really good with Freddie Roach.
But I know you, Miguel. I know how to get you.
I know it's gonna be a great fight, but I know how to get you. It's going down.
Oh, that's awesome. That's
if he wants to do it.
That would be a great fight. That you can get my money
for sure. All day long, you get my money.
All right, there you have it.